First, get your clip, your overlaying. Crop it to size you want.